Children, today we are going to learn multiplication with dices. You know all, these are called dices. So each dice has six faces. Face 1 has 1 dot, face 2 has 2 dots, face 3 has 3 dots, face 4 has 4 dots, face 5 has 5 dots, face 6 has 6 dots. So it is also has same. Okay. Now mix these two dices and roll on the floor. Okay. Roll on the floor. Six times two. Six times two.
One, two, three, four, two times.
Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Six times two is 12. I hope you understood. Okay, now you play. Okay. Next. Six times three. Six times three is
18.
Well said. Say loudly. Okay. Now you play.
Six times four.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
6 times 4 is 24. Okay, now it's your turn, Karthik. Now roll, play.
One time six.
Six. Next, Hansika. Now it's your time. Play. You also.
Six times one.
One, two, three, four, five, six. Yes. Next, Sindhu, now it's your time. You play.
Six times five.
Very good. Next, Aravind, now it's your time. Play.
Three times three.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 3 times 3 is 9. Next. Your turn. You also same. 3 times 3. Play again. Roll again. Okay, now. Four times six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22,
Yes, 4 times 6 is
24.
Okay, I hope you understood well. Have you understood?
Yes.
How is the game? Mount up. See, now claps. All of you work for it. Very good. So this way we can learn multiplication easily. Okay? Okay. Do practice more. If you do practice more, you get perfect. Okay? Okay. Okay. Done.
Done.
Right.